Thanks for your time. My name's Sean Alter. I'm from West Bloomington. I have been a lifelong Democrat up until this last election. Judging from how this bill was written, I doubt my support will continue. I don't see how this bill is written is like everyone else said, is going to help prevent any type of violence whatsoever. I do work at a local gun range in the area. I have, in fact, sold guns to several people in this room right now. After they get their carry permit, which costs $100 in Minneapolis, and after they have gone through training, which, depending on which course you go to, costs at least $75 or $150 between them, they can now come to me and I can call in a federal background check. Sometimes they are delayed. In every case of the hundreds and hundreds of background checks I've done, they have all been preceded after I have called the federal background check. This bill is going to make one more piece of red tape get in the way of legal citizens owning firearms. As I said earlier, these are standard capacity. High capacity is a political term. Assault weapon is a political term. I am originally from New York State. I have lived here for the past 3.5 years. I don't see any of the bill whatsoever that is passed in New York as preventing any violence whatsoever. It will charge criminals, maybe make them more willing to invade homes. And just in my own personal experience, I've seen thousands of people come in the gun range. They're all a little bit nervous when they first go and shoot a gun for the first time. The cloud of ignorance of not being educated on an issue is the fear that you're seeing from some of these people that are for this bill. After those same people that had a little bit of fear and hesitancy leave, I see this. I see smiles every single time. I've seen this thousands of times. Thousands of times, people walking into the gun range, a little nervous, trying something out, realizing that it is an inanimate object, it's a tool. And it's probably no more or less dangerous than a chainsaw. We all have respect for those tools. This is no different. I see smiles leaving. I see concern going in. And with the political environment right now, I see a whole lot of people frowning, and they're all scared. I want some education on this issue. Thank you for listening to us. Thank each and every one of you for keeping an open mind. I hope that the cloud of ignorance does not affect you, and I hope that you could listen to us. Thank you.
Thank you for testimony.